purpose of this video is to give you a quick overview of the different opportunities available at Braden River High School. We want to talk about why we believe you should join the band and guard, what are some students' favorite things about the band and guard, some fears and some myths that may be out there that we want to straighten out, and so you have the right information before you make your very important choice, and we want to show you what we're all about. Thankfully, here at Braden River, we have a proud tradition of excellence, and we look forward to you being a part of that.
So I chose the Braden River because of the legacy of success that their band program already had, and I was not disappointed at all because joining band was the best decision I ever made. Being in both the band and the guard program just gave me so many friends, and the band room was just a safe place that I could always be in, and I learned so much about dedication and hard work and commitment to an activity that you really love, and you know, building a family bond from all the kids that are in it.
So the entire program is really just incredible because the certain level of education that you're getting at this level is just far beyond anything else, and it's in depth, it's incredibly helpful, and you're given the material that you need to succeed, and you can pursue music farther than high school, or even if you're just here for right now, it's just an incredible program that while you are here, you will not only grow as a musician, but you'll grow as a person because you're being. The connections are there, the material is there, you're getting what you need to be the best musician you can possibly be.
The reason why I came to Braden River High School instead of Manatee because the band program here is amazing. Like, I had cousins who came here like a long, long, long time ago because I'm in the marching band, and they really inspired me a lot to come into school, and I really enjoyed it so far. It's like above beyond. It may be strict about checking off music, but it's a really good program.
I decided to continue being in band because I really enjoyed the program and I wanted to further myself in music. And I enjoyed the atmosphere and the environment that the high school provided and more of a professional attitude towards music.
I think they should be in the Braden River Band because it's a great program. It's very focused on being good but also having a fun experience while you're being good. So it's special in a sort of way where it's not mainly focused on being competitive, but also having a good time.
Well, with band, it really expresses the type of emotion that you can't really find in any other academic subject, specifically like sports or exercising or anything like that. It just really expresses yourself and it brings a type of emotion that you can't really get anywhere else. And with my future plans, I plan on using my musical abilities to evoke my plans in college, and I plan on going further ahead with music education and just continuing to strive to spread the joy of music and helping others who want to learn.
I've been doing marching band for like 4 years now, and it's made such a big impact on my life. It teaches you a lot of life lessons, such as like time management, which is like a really big one, and integrity, and along with it, you like become a whole separate family. Like you have your family at home, but you become like a second family with everybody else in the band because you spend so much time together and you grow together with everybody. And one of the best parts is like the staff that's around you, because they like no one is ever gonna like give up on you just because you can't do something in the beginning of the season. Doesn't mean you won't be able to do it like later on. They like always believe in you, like push you to do your best, and because of the staff, like I think we've all become better people, like better young adults, and so that's like a really great aspect of this marching band that I hope you would like to participate in.
I joined band because it gave me a place where I could feel like I'm in a family, and I wanted to meet new people and become active in my school and support music and also make new friends and feel like I'm a part of something.
Basically, marching band for me was, it helped me find a family, and it was really cool just like exploring all the different stuff we did in music and I was really proud of the accomplishments we were able to do, and I made a lot of friends, I had a lot of fun, and it was a really fun time, and I'd recommend it.
My freshman year, I went to Lemon Bay High School, who, it was a good band, but we didn't really, like we didn't go to, like, FMBC or, like, all that kind of stuff, it's, like, semifinals and all that, so getting to do that at Braden River was kind of awesome. It was a good first year here, and I'm definitely excited to do it again next year.
Band is great, and one of the best things about band is marching band, because you get to meet so many cool and amazing people, and just the whole marching band season is great. It's very time-consuming and hard, but at the end, like, it's worth it, like, with everything that happens.
You should join high school band because it's a family. Like, you start off high school right off the bat with 80 of your closest friends you'll have throughout the rest of your life.
Making all those friends. Being with friends is the best part of a marching band because, like, you make so many memories with them and you build relationships and bonds with people that you really didn't expect to ever hang out with.
My favorite part is the competitions.
She's gone! I'm sorry! I like the
I love performing just because of that thrill, that like, slight, like, getting an applause from the audience reaction. It's always so fun just to see people like scream if you catch something like a 7 or a 5. And it's always like, seeing the audience or like walking at a competition, them being like, oh my god, it's Braden River. It's so amazing. I love it so much.
I like the experience of band because it gives me a lot of different exposure to a lot of music. All of the amount of jazz music I've been playing recently is just so awesome. And I can't really find types of music by myself. And just band helps me expose me to that.
The reason as to why I love band is because it was a starting passion. It got me really involved in something, and something that I wanted to do, especially jazz band. It's a new, different feel, and it gets you really involved, and it's really great if you join it.
It's literally the highlight of my day. Like, I have all my regular classes, and then I get super bored with them, and then I go to band, and I'm like, finally, class I can have fun in.
I like making new friends, I like playing tuba, like I like my section, it's a lot of fun, it's just basically that.
I love whatever because I love performing. I love getting on that field or getting on the stage and just feeling the adrenaline rush and knowing that I'm going to be right next to 20 of my closest friends just makes it better.
My favorite part about being in high school marching band is how well everybody works together. You create a lot of friends that you wouldn't think that you'd make.
So lots of middle school kids think that joining band would be lame or you're gonna get made fun of because you're in the marching band, and that's kind of how marching band is portrayed in the movies and stuff like that, but that is so not true. Being in marching band is, the teachers and the students around you respect what you do because they know that it takes a lot of time and, you know, you're doing what you love, so it's really respected. It's not lame to be in band. It's really the best thing you could do for yourself.
Go ahead. I joined marching band late. I was really afraid I wasn't gonna perform the way I was supposed to, like the others. I was really afraid of not memorizing my music, doing the visuals, and it turned out to be pretty great. I made a lot of friends that really helped me out through the season, and as the time went on, I got better with my marching and playing.
I was a little overwhelmed because I was around so many upperclassmen, and I was like 13 years old, and there are people that are legally adults. Like it can be a little threatening, it seems, but once you really take things and you break it down as, okay, everyone's here to help me, everyone's here to help me learn and grow, and they want to be a great musician, I want to be a great musician. So when you have that mutual compassion, it's a lot less hostile seeming of an environment, because it's just, it's a world of positivity and growth that's unlike anything else.
When I started band, I was a little nervous about, like, just learning how to, like, play and if I could do it, but I overcame those challenges by just perseverance and, like, just learning what my mentors taught me and just taking that advice to heart and working on that. It's difficult in the beginning. You have to learn the ways of, like, how to do things, but you'll eventually pick it up. Like, it took me a while in the beginning, but I picked it up about halfway through the year, so that was enjoyable, learning and then just taking criticism and working on stuff and improving myself as a person.
I thought that I was gonna be the worst one there and that it was gonna be extremely hard, but Mr. Boatwright set me up so where it wasn't as hard as I thought it was gonna be, so it definitely helped.
I moved here from Cabot, Arkansas, and my first day here at this school was at band camp, and everybody was really welcoming, and I felt like at home, and it was a really nice place to be.
I had joined band in middle school. I had done it all 3 years, and then I moved here to Florida my freshman year, and that's when I joined marching band. I still remember the first day I joined, and I was very scared. I actually went home and told my parents I couldn't do it because it was too hard. But I stuck with it, and now I love it.
When I started band, I thought I was really scared. I thought I was gonna fit, but I just went on with the flow, and everything went fine. It was really cool.
Yeah, because I remember back in middle school, I didn't really want to be in band, and it was just not something I was interested in, but my best friend's like, hey, you should be in band so we have a class together. I'm like, okay, fine. And then I ended up falling in love with band. And then I had another friend in high school who was like, hey, you should join marching band. And I'm like, okay, but I don't want to. But I did it anyway, and I didn't realize I was in a bubble where I didn't want to talk to people until I joined marching band. My bubble got popped, and I felt super uncomfortable. But eventually I ended up falling in love with marching band too, and like, I don't regret that decision.
I had a fear that like the band would be a little bit too big, like maybe a bit too loud, and it'd be really hard to like play the music too. And because I had a small band last year, and I'm like, I got over that because, you know, I have a lot of friends in the band. It kind of made it a little bit smaller, you know. And the music's not as hard as it was last year either. So definitely been a good experience for me.
Well, as a freshman, I came into Braden River High School to join their guard, and I expected to be embarrassed completely and utterly, like, in front of all these people. And I became a family with all these amazing spinners and dancers. And from then on, I've grown as a performer and as a person. And I think that's why I love guard, because it's helped me become better at what I do and how I can apply every leadership skill, all of those things, into my everyday life. And it's been a pretty cool experience.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Braden River High School.
Ladies and gentlemen, the marching band of Pirates.